mix it up, you know. I was just saying how the creativity is just flowing out of me. I just need to harness it and get these saws prepped. How's everybody doing out there? If you're joining me, please subscribe, follow. I'd really appreciate it. We're gonna try to make this happen with the woodworking. I got a lot of projects coming for the winter, and I got a bunch of resin works that I need to do with the woodworking. Got a couple projects that actually just need a little bit of resin. Just need a little touch of resin to amplify their beauty. Back in the day, that was my off the trail goods. You know, in a way, I feel like off the trail goods still exists. This is probably what it is. It's off the trail goods, isn't it? Gonna keep the name off the trail goods. I think I'm just gonna do it off the trail goods. I don't like how stiff that is. That makes me worried. When I run the saw, it's just gonna be so stiff. Alright, that's good. Now we gotta go the other way. Thank you. So you just cut into the wood, it just rips it. You want to just tear it out like a router, you know? Oh yeah, that's what I have, a bunch of saber tooth bits that I want to try out. Hopefully I can get to try those out. Why is this so fucking stiff? Excuse my language. God damn it. Oh, those are really warm. That is just bothering the heck out of me. Oh, that feels so good. Get that nice and straight. That one's really bad. That one's like straight. Someone doesn't have any more tooth. That's not bad. Looks way better than it was. last couple ones. I want to do something else. Oh, it's so nice to get this nice and sharp though. This is my baby. I've had this thing for like 11 years. Bought this in 2013. Look at that, you know? Get a decade out of this thing. Chainsawing all sorts of stuff. Ready to rock. Oh, God. My finger. What's happening? Oh, my God. That's an easy one, dude. Metal strapping, that's pretty smart. I'm just gonna make it. I'm just putting the metal bar in the wood. That's smart. I need to do stuff like that. That's what I'm doing with the moons. I'm just watching this guy, and he put, he burned like a crest, like a little, he burned the wood and then put like a gold piece of metal around. I need like all the best saws. That's what I think I need. I think I need like 3 or 4 different like hand saws. Like a metal saw. Or I have a hacksaw. What the heck is this gonna make? I love this kind of craftsmanship. Like I definitely like have seen myself doing that kind of stuff. I love making stuff like that. He just made some cool hammer with like all this embedded metal. Like it's what I'm on this thing with the metal. Like it just, I love that whole idea. Sanding these things right now. That's the plan to do. Sand the heck out of some rounds. Some smiles. Smarties are pretty good. I gotta have a couple more. And I really wanna make something with that like embedded metal idea. Cool. Why don't you just do that on the sander? He could have just did that on the sander. What is this guy putting in a jar for? What is this? I really like watching these compilation videos. What? Just get a lathe, man. That's a waste of time. Anyways.
This is what I'm doing. Putting like 1,000 nails. Okay, now what? Let's get a spiky ball. Weirdest methods. I feel like they show you all these dumbass methods. They show you these like dumb methods. I don't know why. I need a new freaking thing. I need a new sanding. This thing is pooched. Like, I want to make spoons. Spoons are pretty, like, interesting to me because I've been making spoons for a little while. I have a couple spoons that are over in the bucket there, but you know, I always thought about, I'm like, oh, but spoons take so long, and they're, what are you gonna sell them for? You gonna sell them for like $5, $10. No one's gonna buy a spoon for $30. So I just spend my time doing quality things. Like this. Sanding these rounds out of you can really become something really cool. are such a good idea to scan these and do like a star and then draw a picture inside. Star. Broke that one, that other one. Right. This whole thing's about trial and error, breaking your wrist. Some really nice nails too. Some really nice, like, Yeah, like nice. Thin looking. Oh, those don't look too bad. Let's try these ones too. Saber tooth stuff, something I can get this dialed out. Let's just try something quick.
It's chilly tonight.
A pencil? Yes. I'm gonna try something with a little star. Think a big nail. I don't know. Like a big nail. I'm trying to make it like an optical illusion, yeah? I'm trying to break the boundaries of what's possible. That's how you break it. That's how you bust the wood. Great. That's how you bust the wood. Thicker. Broke perfectly where the star is too. Still make it? Probably rub. I get my chisel out. Let's see if I can bang this out, yeah? So cool. attention, Ruby. A little bit more rub. You gotta break it, you dummy. Don't fuck around. Don't be fucking around. Anyways, let's put a couple more in. Make this look legit. Like if I put them on those corners, that'd be nice. Where it intersects. Oh, excuse me. Oh God. Gotta go thread it. The key is threading it, so. Let's bring this inside. Clean the shop up a bit. That's all I needed to do, sand these pieces. And do that. Now we have stuff ready for the boys tomorrow. Different art pieces. Work for them, they can decorate. Some junk. Look at the perfect pizza. Perfect pizza. A miniature pizza.
A miniature pizza.
Put a pepperoni on it. Right? Put a pepperoni on it. Yeah, like that. Perfect. Pepperoni pizza with some crust. Some cheese. Ooh, that'd be so good. Cassie's gonna like that. We'll make her a little pepperoni pizza with the saber tooth bits. Okay, let's make this happen. Let's get the sander out of the way for now.
Hurt me.
Okay, that coffee tastes like shit. Oh my god, when I look around, I'm like, oh my god.
When I was at my parents', I thought I started a lot of projects. Direction of this guy. No, not that one. I need this one. He's gonna look at you. Whoa.
Screech owl. Walnut. The screech owl and the walnuts look really nice. I'm gonna have to just go in there and detail everything. I'm really happy about it. I just need to get in there and do the work when the time is appropriate. A black walnut. Oh man, that black walnut. It's gonna be so nice. I got lots of black walnut. Oh, it's just the black walnut is so beautiful when it gets planed. It's wow. It is literally so nice. It's like such a nice green. Here's some of it. What the hell is in there? A bug or something? Anyways, here's some. Gonna cut a bunch of this stuff and make it more decorations. Oh, I wanted to do a couple. Actually, these little. They're like these. What are they? The Steel Company of Canada. These are screen tacks. Copper screen tacks. Thank you.
Right on my nail, that's great. Was picking out a nail in the box and went right up my actually I kinda like these ones, the copper ones. Even though they're very short, probably never gonna be able to buy these like special. They seem like they're like special little nails, you know. Oh, maybe I make a couple like this. Funny because my hammer didn't get used when I was growing up. If I did like the reverse, if I did the tall ones in the middle. Is that gonna give if I strap the strings down to the middle part or up? They're going down. Envisioning how art looks is sometimes pretty difficult. Put a star. Maybe a star. Okay, so the bigger ones on the inside. That's gonna look really cool. A small star. Big star.
a random one. I might not have one to magic crate. The right nails. That wouldn't even look good if you put a big nail. That's really cool. I like that. Yep, people are just getting it done, you know. Creative, creative, creative. Oh, let's do another start here. Let's do this one. Always make it from the same tree. Oh, I hate that. I hate having to work it, the wood when it's stuck. Alright, let me get some. Oh, I should use all these up. Let's just make all these cool little.
About the time.
Man, I need a new jaw horse. My thing is destroyed. This thing is like just destroyed compared to like what I see people have. I'm like, oh man, I have a Rockwell jaw horse and it's like brand new. Anyway, get these nails away. Don't lose those. This guy's using cuts all this, but yeah, you gotta be using those saber tooth bits, bruh. I already have one. Guy's like, I feel like he's taking way too long to work. It's like, you know, talking in these videos. You're making this table, and what are you going to charge for the table? Probably nothing. Because it's taking fucking 90 hours to make it. But the YouTube, so that's the whole point, right? Inside and then make it really nice. I got a couple things to do inside. I'm gonna try. Okay, we're gonna do that tomorrow. We're gonna buzz all the way tomorrow. Got a little fairy door. So much work. I would do this much. has freaking issues. That's just how it is, you know? Anyways,